Step on a nigga, nigga. Step on a nigga. Some all white ones, nigga. Fucking on your bitch, filling on my gun. Yeah. Put the plug, I just ran.
I'm still working on me. And I'm coming back better for you. I didn't do my edges today, but yeah, I don't know why I be looking so dark on this camera, but it do. Anyways, I got here at like 4:40, y'all. The TSA line was so long, but it's always so packed here early in the morning, so I made sure to get up like 2 hours or be here 2 hours before my actual flight time. My flight don't take off till 6:40. But yeah, y'all, I'm so ready to go to Houston and see my best friend. We're gonna have a good ass time. I'm so sleepy, so as soon as we start boarding, I'm gonna take the sleeping pill so I go to sleep. It's a straight flight, so it's not that long, but still, I need some type of sleep. I only got like an hour of sleep last night. Trying to pack and do YouTube. My forehead looks huge. But yeah, I'm ready to go, because we can't check into the hotel at 3 until 3, we're gonna go and get breakfast and go to the Galleria, shop a little bit.
This is a final and immediate boarding announcement. United Flight 1300 services to Chicago.
I land at 8:30. Y'all see this deodorant thing? I land at 8:30. She lands at 9, I believe, so I'll just go ahead and go get the rental, and it's already at the airport, so get the rental, then I'll come back to the airport and then just pick her up from baggage claim. So yeah, we in Houston. My edges look a mess. I didn't do my hair this morning. I just woke up and got up, like, get ready. But I'm with my best friend.
What's up, y'all? Let me say hey to the vlog, y'all. We in Houston. We outside. We with the vibes.
But yeah, y'all, we finished catch the shuttle so that we can go get our rental car. There you go. Hey, y'all, we are at First Watch getting some brunch slash breakfast. We ordered mimosas and a lemonade. My best friend wants me to try this lemonade, so we're gonna try it out, see how it is. We already picked up the rental straight from the airport. And then yeah, I have to go by the ATM and deposit some cash, and then we're going to the Galleria to shop a little bit and walk around and really waste some time because we can't check into the hotel until like 3. So we ordered a mimosa. I've already poured my champagne in there because I really thought I was pouring the first time. If it will focus. Anyways, yeah, it's the Barefoot Bubbly Champagne. Y'all, this is my food. I got the seasoned potatoes, French toast, and some bacon. They brought me grape jam or jelly. I don't know why, but I mean, hey.
And I think that's blueberry.
So yeah, now we're just waiting on our drink.
Said you belong to the streets, but the streets belong to me. It's like home to me. It's like home to me. I tatted your passport up, now it's looking like a home sleep. Just know that was all me. And when you see Chanel, I wish that's how you saw me. That shit you tell Chanel, I wish. The cash ahead in due time. I think that I prefer the idea him out of your mind.
Somebody got a J-Hawk like this?
All right, y'all. So I'm just now realizing, now that I'm editing my video, that my volume was not working on my camera. So I am going to do a little voiceover of this clip of my video. So this is just me showing y'all the room, showing y'all the ropes. This is our second time staying at this hotel, so this isn't new for us. But, you know, this is my first time showing you guys. It's a super cute hotel. I'm not going to tell you guys the name, but I am in love with this hotel. Super luxury. It just screams us. I don't know. But, yeah, so I just had to do a little voiceover of this clip. But, yeah, y'all keep watching the video. Mwah. Yesterday, so I really the room is a mess. I did not get to finish. It's so dark though. I didn't get to finish recording, but I'm going to vlog for you guys today. We're supposed to be going to get something to eat, y'all. We got so drunk last night.
Super drunk.
So drunk. We said we was gonna be on the floor, and that's exactly what we was.
Put it on the floor.
That's exactly what we was. So we got, y'all, we didn't get back to the hotel until like 4 a.m. And then where we woke up at what, 9 this morning?
like nothing happened. We're still up.
We don't have a hangover or nothing. Like last time we was like this, we had a hangover and it was really bad.
I was thinking about
that. But yeah, so we just finna get ready. I'm ready to go to dinner. Like I'm ready to pop out because I feel like that outfit is so cute. Both our outfits. Y'all, we done twin literally this whole trip and it was not planned.
Wait, let me show them one of our pictures.
It was not planned, y'all. I think we planned the first night. We planned the first night, but everything else after that, y'all, like, y'all are gonna see. We look so good.
Do y'all see it? Do y'all see us?
We look so freaking good. Who you know? So yeah, I'll be talking to y'all later. We are in Houston with the vibes. We ready to be drunk on the floor again.
Tonight.
And tomorrow. I think I'm gonna take my hand. And then we're gonna leave. All right, bye, y'all. We are going to Ulta. We're going to do a little bit more makeup shopping. Per usual though. Y'all know I love Ulta. If you don't know, now you know. Shit. Yeah, Ulta, where is that? But yeah, we're just going to do a few pickups. So yeah, before we go out, because we have dinner reservations. And we're going back to the club, y'all. I'm trying to be on the floor. I wasn't on the floor enough last night. So, yeah. You're trying, what is it? Where is it?
Black opium.
I don't like that. No, I don't know. I like this.
I don't like Gucci Bloom.
That shit smells like old lady. I'm getting the, I don't like that. I'm getting the Good Girl Blush, the travel size. Because I feel like travel sizes are so cute, y'all. I get travel size everything. So, that's what I'm getting. And I'm going to get the Burberry Her too. I bought this for my mom, and it smells so good. I really want her to give it to me, but I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to ask her for it. But, yeah. I have all three of these. I have the pink sparkly one and the black sparkly one. And now I'm going to get the small. This, because it smells so good. It smells so pretty.
Bro, why have I been recording in slow motion?
All of it?
Everything.
Yeah. That's slow motion? Wow. Just let me check my stuff. Bye, y'all. Hi guys, I have to cover myself because I don't have any boob tape on. This shirt is really see-through. I don't know if you can see, but I have an oil stain from spraying that damn Tom Ford shimmering body oil. So yeah, anyways, I'm still gonna take pictures and see if it'll come out good. But we are on the way to dinner. I'm ready.
Well, we said we was leaving at 6:30 at 7:10.
Leave it up to us to be late.
Talk about no, we don't need to do the 7:45 reservations. Oh, yes, we do. It's a whole hour and 45 minutes after what we said.
But yeah, we're on the way to Muse. That's the name of the restaurant. It seems aesthetically pleasing. I hope the food is up to par. So yeah, I'm ready to go out, really. I'm ready to go out tonight. I didn't really do no makeup. I just did concealer and, then my eyebrows just a little bit. So yeah. Y'all, I love the leave out. I'm not gonna lie. My hair is so flat. And I just, you don't see no dots in my scalp, child. But yeah, I will talk to y'all at the restaurant. A little tipsy right now. Excuse the mess in the room. Yo, this is ugly. Excuse the mess in the room, y'all. We are finna get ready to go out. We have just got back from dinner. Dinner was good. I had the oxtail and bone marrow. It was an appetizer, but it was really, really filling. So I was like, okay. I am really tipsy right now. So I'm sorry if I'm talking a lot or if I sound crazy. But yeah, I'm ready to go out. I'm ready to do my makeup. I really don't have to do much because my eyebrows are pretty much done. So I'm just outlining with concealer. And then do the rest of my face. Straighten my hair again. Not even probably really straightening because it's still straight. But just fix it up some more. Put my clothes on. And we finna dip. We're going to... I don't even know what club we're going to. But we outside. So it don't matter. I'm happy to be outside, y'all. Because when I be in Memphis, I don't go nowhere. But yeah, my makeup looks terrible. I just did concealer and eyebrows. A little bit of eyeliner. It's not focusing. Yeah, my skin looks terrible. But it is what it is. I'm finna look good. Give me about 45 minutes. I'm gonna look good. Alright, bye. I'll see y'all later. I'll probably try to vlog when I get back from the club. If I'm not too drunk, because I'm really trying to be. I wasn't on the floor enough last night. So I'm trying to be on the floor, like on the floor. Not at the club, because that's not cute. But when we get back to the hotel, I'm trying to be on the floor. Like how I was in January. But yeah. So I will see y'all later. I'll talk to y'all later. Bye. Mwah. Y'all, so we are getting ready to go to the club again. I'm going to show y'all the whole fit. I look good. We look good. But she's still getting ready. Dumb on my shoes.
This is kind of like you can close the thing here.
Don't mind my shoes, I'm changing my shoes. The jewelry is on.